For the third time, the execution of Warren Lee Hill is on hold. Hill's been on death row for years after he killed an inmate while in prison for killing his girlfriend. And twice now, his execution has been halted because of mental disability claims. This time, Hill's attorneys have raised questions about a law involving Georgia's execution drug supply.